गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज 12th हाउस लॉर्ड इन 11th हाउस। सो बिफोर नोइंग द इंपैक्ट ऑफ 12th हाउस लॉर्ड इन 11th हाउस, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द 12th हाउस एंड 11th हाउस। एज द 12th हाउस लॉर्ड प्लेस्ड 12th फ्रॉम ऑन हाउस, सो वी कैन चेक द इंपैक्ट ऑफ फर्स्ट हाउस लॉर्ड इन 12th हाउस। अकॉर्डिंग टू द बृहत्प्रासर होरा शास्त्र, व्ययसे लाभ भावस्ते लाभे हानि प्रजायते, परेन रचितं द्रव्यं कदाचित लभते नरः। व्हेन द 12th हाउस लॉर्ड गोज टू 11th हाउस, नेटिव प्रॉफिट्स कन्वर्टेड इनटू लॉस, लाभे हानि प्रजायते मींस हिज प्रॉफिट्स विल बिकम हिज लॉस, बट नेटिव मे बी समटाइम्स गेटिंग प्रॉफिट्स थ्रू एनदर सेव्ड मनी। परेन रक्षितम, दूसरों के द्वारा रक्षा किए गए धन को कभी कभी नेटिव प्राप्त करता है, मीन्स नेटिव विल बी गेटिंग मनी ऑफ एनदर प्रॉफिट्स। ब्रिज यवन जातक, अकॉर्डिंग टू द ब्रिज यवन जातक, व्हेन द 12th हाउस लॉर्ड इन 11th हाउस, नेटिव विल बी लॉन्ग लिव्ड, ही विल बी अर्न वेरी गुड, ही मे बी फेमस एंड हेड पर्सन among all locality, he may be truthful and charitable person. 12th house lord in 11th house is 12th from on house, means bhavat bhavam house, position for the 12th house. So 12th house getting the natural strength, means bear bhav is more powerful. Apart from this, 11th house is a house, upchya house, so 12th house significant will be improved, but 11th house occupy lot of experience, it not consider good for the 11th house significant. Again 11th house is a house of profit and it's occupy the house of bear, house of expense. So I bhav occupied the bear bhav lord, it is also not very good. So it is indicating native's profits become his expense or expense of his profits. So either native will be very expensive person and his expense may be very more than his profits. Native may always suffering regarding getting profits in his professional life. If native is in business, then it's indicating native's all profits may be expense in different matters related to his profession. Finally, native may face losses or negligible profits. In simple views, it is indicating obstacles in profit makings. 11th house belongs to elder brothers and 12th house lord placed in 11th house, which is not considered good regarding the elders. His elders may be wealthy and rich, but there may be misunderstanding between elders and natives. It may also indicating expense on elders. If badly affiliated, then it may cause financial losses through elders or death of elders or a very critical relationship with elders. 12th house lord in 11th house is indicating native may has new friends or most of them may be native has few friends or most of them may be settled abroad or belongs to foreign land. It may also cause expense of money for his friend circle. Native may be expense his money on friend circle because 11th house is house of friend circle. And where house lord placed in house of friend circle. So native may expense his money over his friends or giving parties to his friend or such type of things. 12th house lord in 11th house is also not good regarding the native's health or life span. If the 12th house lord is badly affiliated in 11th house, then it may cause serious health related issues to the natives. It may brings financial losses for the natives. 12th house lord in 11th house. If well placed, then native may be earned via the foreign sources. Native may earn through sea materials or from the sea stones. When the 11th house lord meet the 12th house lord in 11th house, then it is not a very good combination. It may impact on native's health. If 11th house lord is strong, then native may be earn good and enjoy luxurious life. Native may be a charitable person and doing good charitable acts. Native may make hospitals or earning through that. Native may be earnings via foreign countries. If the 11th house lord is big, then it may cause expense more than his earnings. It may cause financial setbacks. Native may not successful in his ventures. Native may be suffering losses from unnatural incidents such as fire, thief, accident, etc. Native may be suffering from misunderstandings with his elders. It may also cause loss of his elders. Thank you. Next day, we learnt about 12th house lord in 12th house.